Good afternoon, everybody. We're called Passing. Thank you so much for having us today. We just want to acknowledge the traditional owners of the land, the Gadigal Wangal people of the Eora Nation, whose land was never ceded. We'd like to offer our respects to the traditional elders of these lands and through them to Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peoples past and present. Thank you very much, Girls Rock, for putting this on. I mean, everyone in here knows how important it is that this stuff happens because we're a very tight community. And it's only through this community that we can learn how to grow. And coming together like this is the best way to do it. So thank you all for coming and being a part of it. Girls to the front.
Hell yeah.
Raffle going today. You can buy raffle tickets just from the merchandise area, just there. There's lots of cool prizes, lots of cool records and zines and other things. This song is about.
Yeah. Can I also have some guitar in the fallback?
Yeah, Ben, I think it was the bass that went off.
I could only hear bass in that song.
It
was pretty good though. You got bass.
I'm a strong
camp.
How's everyone going?
Yeah.
Early show. What are you going to watch when you get home? I don't care. So happy to be here. What?
No, I knew Strange Things are sick. I'm going to watch that.
Cool. What a normie.
Brutal.
Yeah.
You
call
me normie?
Yes.
I'll get you back later.
I was actually alive in the 80s. It wasn't that scary.
Thank you.
The song is about gender dysphoria. It's about if you don't feel comfortable in your body, it's okay, you're allowed to still exist.
Yeah, yeah. 100%. Love you, Nate.
Love all of you. I feel really special to be here. I did Girls Rock in Canberra and it was the best week of my life. So I think all just being here and contributing in any small ways, pretty special. Also, just because this is angry music, you don't have to stand still or dance like an ape. There's many options. I prefer the booty shake. But I'm not going to tell you how to dance. You won't do it as good as me anyway. Sorry, I'm all out of breath. I played Bull Rush yesterday. No, it's true. Got cuts all over my legs. No one wins in Bull Rush. It's a life metaphor. You just run around and get hurt.
Fuck.
This song is about the inherent privilege that comes along with being able to do things like perform music and have a microphone and speak to a large group of people at once. It's a pretty massive thing that I think a lot of people just sing about their ex-girlfriends or boyfriends. It's pretty shit. This song is dedicated to all the people that probably have a lot more to say than all of us. And it's dedicated to all the women, all the trans people, and everyone. They're for white dudes.
Bye.
song is about redemption. If you're at a low point, I want you to know that it will pass. I know it doesn't feel like that at the time, but it does. And you're worth it and you're valid. It's just what I say to myself in the morning, in the mirror. Sorry about Stan. I got $10 if you want it for the stand. This next song is about the power of language and the language we use, and how by respecting someone's name or pronouns that they choose, you can not only just be respectful and a nice person, but you could save their lives. So, think before you speak, or I'll get you. Also, I'm Freddie Mercury now. I'm living out a lot of dreams. I got the MJ gloves and the Freddie Mercury stickers. Yeah, 4-year-old me would be very happy. Huckleberry Finn now.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, should be alright.
What's the...
That's fine. Get on with it.
Do you want me to break it?
Sorry. Break it all?
Seems to be all I'm good at.
Thank you.
Thanks. It's our last song. I'm really sorry. You know what they say? Don't do bull rush and play gig the next day.
Only sports.
Organized sports is part of the police anyway. I'm joking.
It's soccer, right?
Except
it's soccer.
I think it's pronounced football. Netflix at our separate houses.